right over here. Oh,
Bunga 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 bunga. Ready, ready, dab, red, red, blah, 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 blah. Is up, upside down. Hello, welcome to the stream. How's everybody doing today? How are the people of the community? Hello, Poinanya. Hello, Re. Hello, hello, Manic Panic. Thank you for the grind. Thank you for the grind, Poinanya. Not Manic Panic. Manic Panic didn't grind. Thank you, Poinanya, for the grind. Hubba dubba 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 to you too. Hey, and thank you so much for that. And I really, really do appreciate. I have the worst day of the whole year, but whatever, man. How are you? I am so sorry they had a worst day of the year. I am doing pretty decently. Yep, pretty fucking good. I'm just so excited about my trip, guys. I can't, like, be sad. I can't, like, be sad right now because I'm just so excited about the trip that's going to be happening very, very soon. I cannot be sad. Hello, sad lady. Welcome. How you doing? I almost said sadly, and I didn't. Chat, my hair looks good today. My hair looks quite magnificento. Snipping tool? Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Hello, yo, bo. Hello, yo, bo. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Yo, what's good? Yo, bo is here. Hello, yo, bo. Hello, Josh. Hello, Josh. How are you doing? Hi, Jess. I tried to hate on you. My close friends and Instagram took it down. Did you actually? Wait, Instagram took that down? Are you serious? What? I saw that. What's up, Arctic? How are you doing today? How's it going, Arctic? Hi, Hoodie Girl. Oh, hello, Hoodie Girl. It's so good to see you. Hello. I have 5 hours, 5 hour use time of Twitch this week, and it's all Ashiki stream, and it's all based. Is what I say. I'm serious, go check. There's no shot. I'm not checking, but there's no shot. My friend called me a bitch, so I said I'm a bad bitch, and then she dumped me after 8 years. Now I'm in my bad it bitch area. Well, okay. Realistically, you shouldn't be getting dumped by your friend. Like, you could just make up, you know what I mean? Just like This is the thing. I don't know, guys. Is this just me? Or, like, when you get in an argument with your friend, you know, just, like, make up, you know? Like, later? Just, like, you know, chill out for a minute and then make up. Instagram doesn't like when you're mean to boys. Be mean to me. Ugh. My name is Joel. Hello, Coach Joel. It's so fantastic to see your wonderful coach uniform here. Hello, be a nice human. How have you been today? I've been... Pretty good. I'm just like, I don't even know. Why do I even follow you? I don't even know who you are. I don't care! Bitch, you've been inducted into following me. You may have been drunk. You may have been drunk when I went, this is a great thing to watch whilst I'm drunk. Hello, someone send help, please. All right, let's call the police and then have them shoot you in the face. No, let's have them save you or something. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm joking, guys. Chill out, everyone. Nobody cared except me. Only I cared, Coach Joel. You're so odd. Thanks, Crazy Cereal. Liminal? I'm so liminal. I'm literally a liminal space. I was talking to my friend and she said, and I quote, "Do you still watch that Penguin Hat guy?" I'm not the Penguin Hat guy anymore. I'm the dope as fuck guy now. I'm the bitch. Hey, let's play Pretty Woman by Roy Orbison. Who is Roy Orbison? That is a stupid name. Orbison. What are you, a fucking magical crystal orb, and you've been named after your profession? Man, if me and my friend would ever want to argue, I'm gonna beat him up outside. He'd catch in his hands. If I argue with a friend, we just, like, make up later. I don't think I've ever kept, like, a huge, like... No, like, I've never kept, like, a huge grudge on anyone. Ever. Even my ex-girlfriends, like, I don't really care. Like, next week I will be watching your streams in New York City. Holy shit. Wow. In 2 weeks, I'm going to be watching my own streams, aka being live in LA. Oh, I love New York, though. That's awesome. I've been sitting in this line for 10 hours. To where? Line to what? Hi, Ghostly. Hello. Can't say, but wanted to say hey. Hello, Miss Pidge. How is it going today? Don't make fun of Roy Orbison. What the fuck does that mean? What the fuck does that name mean? I feel like that means nothing. I feel like you've just said words that don't really actually mean anything. Cold, very cold. What is cold, very cold? I'm so confused. Bozo, bozo. What does that even mean? What does bozo even mean, really? Like, I feel like you're just saying syllables for the sake of saying syllables. All right, me personally, I say idiot, stupid, dumbass, idiot, which have meanings, you know.
Why am I yawning?
Why am I yawning and in result crying because of my yawningness? You look like an older Flex Wheeler. You're still saying more people that I don't know. Wheeler. Who names their? Who has the last name Wheeler? That is just stupid. Wheeler. What are you wheeling? What the fuck are you wheeling? What have you? Why are you naming yourself terrible things? Okay, I'm gonna go because I need to save my phone battery. That's completely fair. Aren't you at like a concert or something? I don't know. The concert I'm going to. Yeah, there you go. Bye. Hopefully I'll come back later.
You will. I'm yawning.
Why do I keep yawning? What a bitch, man. Like, actually, what a pussy. Like, I don't know. Maybe I just, like, went to work and stuff like that and shit. Yo, what's up, Smothery? Everyone is leaving. What? I don't understand. Why? Because I don't know. Roy Orbison? Whatever the fuck. Hello, Smothery. How are you doing today? Welcome. Oh, bye. Do some blow and play video games? Fine. I guess I'll play video games. Soon. I actually need water, guys, but I don't feel like filling it up. I really don't. Because, frankly, I just, you know, I feel like if I do, then, you know,
I'll lose a bit of brain cells. Keep yawning!
No! No! Stop yawning, bitch! I don't know why I keep doing that. It's quite cringe, TBH. Dude, you tired? I'm not tired. I slept so well today. I just, like, went to work and stuff, so maybe I am tired. I don't know. I don't know, man. Am I tired? Do I look tired? I watched the new Transformers. There's a new Transformers? Why is there a new Transformers? Why did they make another one? Isn't Pete Davidson in the new Transformers? Kinda. I'm not tired. Oh my god, Tashiki from the Chips Online chat. What the fuck? I actually never chat in Chips Stream. I just, like, lurk. I never chat there unless it's to be mean. Realistically, Chips Online is from the Ashiki chat. Realistically. So yeah. Donut plus eggplant equals crying baby? Are babies now all afraid of eggplants and donuts? I thought babies might like donuts. That's quite weird. Anyway. Sure. Sure, Yobo. Hello, why are you sad facing, sad lady? Why are you sad facing at me? That feels quite counterproductive to being happy. And me personally, I love to be happy. Because it's dope. Because it's dope. The eggplant baby conversation is sad face. Oh. Yeah, I don't really get it. I don't really understand what they meant by that.
I'm trying to hold back my yawn.
Okay, I need to stop this. Like what's like actually happening right now? Like why? Like why am I yawning? And why is it contagious and you just yawn? Chat, what if I make you yawn right now? You're yawning now. You're yawning. Chat, did anybody yawn? Did anybody yawn behind the screen? No. Nobody yawned. I am? Are you really? Yes! Chat, yawns are contagious. I've made you guys yawn. I've made someone yawn. I did, but I'm sleepy. Oh, hell yeah. I'm making people yawn. I'm doing it. Yes. Yes. I'm so contagious. I'm so contagious. Maybe it's because you guys are yawning that I'm yawning now. Stop. Stop. You made me fart. That was the first funny message you've ever sent, Wizardly. I laughed at that one. I thought that was a good one. Maybe I'm just tired. Stop. Hi, how are you? Hello, Nemo. Welcome. How are you? Maybe we should be asking that. I'm good though. I'm good because I'm going to LA, and I'm gonna meet my friends and stuff, and other people who aren't my friends right now. Hello, Damlet. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? How's it going? How's it feeling? How are your guts, guys? How is everybody's guts? How's everybody's guts? How are they feeling? Also, Nemo, I notice you always write hi. Period. How are you? I feel like you always write like the same way of saying hi. Unless I'm crazy. Okay, Yobo, we need to stop with this. We gotta stop with the. I made a joke about it the first time, and you've done it again, and now I'm like, all right. I'm like, all right, I'm good. Now I'm good. I feel like I'm really not. Out of my body? What did you? What? What out of your body? Okay. This has gotta stop. Like, it's actually fucked up. Like, I don't know what is happening with my guts. Oh, your guts are out of your body. Oh. I keep forgetting that I asked that. My guts are epic. My guts are out of my body. Oops, sorry, Ash. I'm so tired. Was that you? Did you do that to me? Donut plus soda plus a plant equals a bad baby. I don't get it. I guess I do. I mean, Spook stole my high, so I had to do something else. You could just say hello. You know the way. My guts are okay. Sure, our guts. What? What do you mean? What do you mean by that? What does that entail? Entail? Chip it like that. I yawn right before you yawn. Okay, but stop it, because it's gonna be a back and forth yawning.
I'm gonna yawn, and you're gonna yawn, and I'm gonna yawn,
and you're gonna yawn, and I'm gonna yawn. Like I just did. And it's fucked up. Stop making me yawn, chat. Stop contagifying me. You ask how our guts are? My guts are guts? My guts are like really scared. My guts are really, really scared at the second. I'm not gonna lie, guys. My guts are super duper scared. Ash, you made me yawn. Stop, guys. Stop mentioning it. Because if you, I feel one coming towards me. I feel a yawn entering my soul soon. And I'm not excited. And I'm quite frankly not excited. In Spider-Man? What about in Spider-Man? I took everyone's guts. What do you mean you took them? You cannot take them. You cannot just take them. That is quite frankly rude. Quite frankly very rude and disrespectful. And not ideal, I would say. And mine are quite literally still here. I still have guts, still inside of me, still awesome, still feeling good, still feeling dope as hell, still feeling like I'm gonna Five Nights at Freddy in the five. I'm gonna play Five Nights at Freddy's, and the Five Nights are gonna have so much Freddy that the Among Us imposter is gonna come out and Freddy the shit out of me. Fucking Christ, dude. And he's gonna poppy playtime Among Us Imposter. You're gonna do so good. So chat, we ended off at a really difficult point in the game. So I just need to get past it. And then we'll be completely fine. We're like in a regular Freddy room. And it's scary. Yay, Ash, I can help you again.
Yes, guys, help me in my
fuck off, dude. Help me in my triumphs. Alright, guys. Let's do this. Let me play music first. Look at this little Freddy head. Why do they have little... Yeah, no, I'm not that... I don't know why you've done that. Next to the badge. Ah! Wait, how do I do it again?
No,
Freddy! No! No, Freddy! No!
I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Freddy fucks bitches is what Freddy does. I'm not bitches, by the way. I'd like to make that clear. I'd like to make that very, very clear. And I know in the stream title I said Freddy is kinda, but what I meant is Freddy is kind of stupid. Freddy is kind of stupid. I kinda hate Freddy, but because he keeps being a little bitch. He keeps being a little bitch throughout this whole- You got this? Guys, this part is really difficult, and I don't actually know if I got this. And if I do far too many tries without getting it, then I will quit. Then I will quit, and I will do a just chatting stream. Because this bit is really difficult. Oh, he didn't even pull- Oh, she didn't even pull up. Alright, is this guy gonna come? Yeah, she's banging. She's doing a bit of banging. Bitch! Yeah!
How does it feel? Am I actually losing power, or can I just, like... I'm very scared right now. Look at me. That's me. I'm the little boy in the back corner. Yeah. Unfortunately, they've typecasted me as little boy. Guys, I know I look a little bit young, but I don't think I look this young, all right? Come on. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus Christ. Jesus Louises. Who is Louises? And does she believe in Jesus? No, I don't think so. Look at that little arcade machine. That would be so cool to, like, own. Ah! Fuck! Fuck me, man. Wait, Ash, you did not play music the last time you played? It gets me in the zone, guys. It gets me in the bit zone. Also, have you did the daycare yet? Yes, I did do the daycare. Ash, who made the title? Who made the damn title? I did. But what I meant by Freddy is kinda, is Freddy is kinda stupid. I just didn't continue my sentence. And then the second bitch where I said I would break Freddy's security breach. What I meant by that is that I'm gonna, you know, in the game, because, like, you open him up and you, like, go in the game and stuff. What's up, twin? Welcome to the stream. How are you doing today? Guys, that was stressful. I'm not gonna lie, but it's okay. Yeah, he got mad at the daycare part. Yeah, but I fucking beat it. Ash, you're not beating the allegations. Guys. Also, Ash, you're totally the little boy. What the fuck? Thank you, twin, for the follow. Watch me fail. Watch me die and fail. Okay, you know what? You know what I need? Okay, what music do I need for this? I need something contusional. I need something a little bit contusional. Oh yes, the monkey theme. All right, let's do this shit. Give me that card. Oh fuck! Oh, I don't know if I like it actually. I don't know if I like it. Bro's not a little boy. He's an older brother. What do you mean? I'm an older brother? You think I'm older brother-like? Oh, God. Oh, God. Guys, this is the gamer's worst nightmare, is the Freddy in real life. Gamer worst nightmare. Five Nights Freddy at real life. Five Nights Freddy at real life. Gonna kill you? Gonna take guts? No more guts. Chat, I'm gonna turn my head to which door I'm looking at. Yes. Yes. I'm just going back and forth, hoping that they... Chat, how much power does it use for me to just keep the doors closed the whole time? Ooh. Ah, wrong door! Fuck! You know what, chat? We're gonna try it. We're going to try it, okay? We're gonna try it. Streamer, what's it like to film in dire... You're not supposed to keep them closed the whole time? Yeah, but what if I did? What if I did, chat? Like, realistically, how much power is it gonna take? All the power? But we can try it! We can try, like, you know? Right? No, Freddy! Freddy, what's happening? Freddy! You are going to die? How do you know? You don't know anything. You don't know nothing. You don't know jack shit, is what I think. What I think is that you don't know jack shit, and I know... Uh-oh, I know jack shit. Alright? I know jack shit. I don't know where they are. Have you ever played FNAF 4? No, I have not. I've only played FNAF 1 and FNAF this one. I don't know what number this is. Fuck, I can't run. I'm literally trying to walk. Why was my W key not working? I literally was trying to walk. I was pressing the fucking number 3. Are you shitting me? Are you fucking kidding me? That is some bullshit. That is some bullshit, alright? Alright? Okay. Because you suck. Guys, I was pressing the wrong button. How can I even recover, you know? That dinosaur has it for you? That dinosaur has has me in a chokehold.
But not in the good way.
No.
Freddy,
I don't know what happened.
Freddy.
All I did was take the bag.
Shut up, kid.
That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
The crocodile is gonna come for it. Chat, I almost... Chat, I literally beat this one, but then it glitched out at the last second. And he walked through the door. Like, I closed the door, and he was literally trapped out there. And then he literally walked through. I'm gonna stay focused.
Oh! 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 Jesus, fuck.
You can't hide forever.
Let's just keep him closed. Let's just keep him closed, TBH. Let's keep him close. Nah, I'm actually just gonna chill, you know? What? Yes, bitch, I'm here. What?
Are you lost?
No. Oh, I'm losing power really fast. I'm losing power really, really fast. Is it game over? What if I just hide? Oh, it's not looking good for me, guys. Shh, guys! Shh. Guys, I'm not here. Be quiet. Guys, be quiet. Okay, guys, strategy did not work. Strategy numero uno didn't work. Didn't work. What if I, no, but listen, now hear me out for this. As you can't have them both open, what the fuck? Chat, hear me out for this. What if I just, like, go now? What if I just, like, find a hide, is there a hiding spot out here? What if I just, like, you know, like, chill, you know? Can I skip this part? It's fucking annoying. What if I go here, chat? How will they know? How will they even know? Do you know what I mean? Like, how will they know that I'm here? Like, realistically. How are they gonna know? It's annoying. You're just slow. Okay, wait. Which door do I have to go to? After I hold the thing. This door. I can go there. Because I'll have the pass, right? What if I just do that and then I run out there? You breathe? No, you can't. Guys, watch this. Emergency lockdown activated. This area is off limits to guests. Oh, shit.
No.
That door ain't work. That door ain't work. What about this one?
Can I go here?
Okay, guys. Turns out it doesn't work. Oh, I'm panicking. I'm panicking, Freddy. Shit. Alright, fine. You know what? We'll do this to... Okay, guys, this is just really hard. Like, I just, like, can't beat this bit. Like, I don't like this. I always hated this bit of Five Nights at... Like, I don't like Five Nights at Freddy's chat, because I hate the switching between cams shit. I always hated FNAF because of this shit. It's not hard, you're just dumb. No, guys, the thing is that... It was that one, right? Stop fucking Jesus Christ.
Nobody will miss you.
Please, I just want to get past this part. Where the red is at? No, guys. You don't understand. You don't understand. I can't check multiple cameras at a time. I can only check two. I can only focus on two cameras, guys. Okay. Jesus Christ. If I just yell. Mama always.
All done. Oh. That was not so bad.
Okay, what do I do now? Because last time it opened, they just chased right at me. Where the fuck do I go? Chat. Because last time, and I don't want to be fucked. Guys, last time, the doors opened and they just instantly saw me and killed me. Get out slowly. I think it's either door.
Clear. Head to the prize counter.
I can help.
Where am I meant to head to? Wait, what did he say? Head to the prize... No, see if you can save. Oh, yeah. Please. Oh, God. Oh, thank you. Thank God. Yes. Oh, okay. Oh. Ah! Fucking Christ. Jesus Christ. He was just... Oh, thank God I saved. Thank fuck I saved. Jesus Christ. Holy Jesus Christ. Okay, no, it's cool. Phase watch? Phase up. Alright, which room do I... Alright, where the fuck do I go? Alright, I'm just gonna go there again. Well, let's go to the other... Oh, that's a level 4 security badge. What about this door? I know you're here.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
Oh. Prize counter? Bro, where the fuck is the prize counter? Is this it? What the fuck is the prize counter? Holy shit, guys. Fell the other vent? No, the vent is how I got in, guys. Is this the prize counter? Please be the prize counter. She's right there. Oh, she knows. She knows, chat. She knows. I feel like I'm dead. I'm so dead.
Sneak away.
Oh, wait, what? Ah! I'm so dead, chat. I'm so dead. She could dive at you, bro? What do you mean dive at me? Good night, Ash. Later, Yobo is out. Good night, Josh. In this level, you have to look out for Roxy mostly. Yeah, I see that. Only thing, I don't know, like, Charger, I'll send you a video. I don't need your videos, alright? Just explain with words. Explain with your goddamn words. I'm trying to go to the other one. It's this door that I need to go through. She lunges at you. Okay, but if she sees me...
Go to the back of the prize counter.
Back of the prize counter. Is this the... Oh, this is the fucking prize counter. Why does she just instantly see me? I literally had no choice. It stood me up. If you're far, she dives. I understand that, guys. But what am I meant to do? Not run and just, like, fucking... You know what I mean? Like, what are you talking about? Like, okay, if she dives, that's cool. But, like, I can't prevent it. Alright? I can't prevent the dives.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
She, like, fucking unhinges her jaw and goes, Jesus Christ, you make me very heterophobic. Guys, why do you just sit there, run, bro? Because where am I meant to go? There's no fucking hiding spot. What are you talking about? There was no hiding spot. I'm just gonna knock it seen next time. That's the strat.
Back of the prize counter. Okay. The VIP room.
Uh-oh. That's what I'm saying. It auto makes me fucking stand, dude. I literally can't do anything about it. Oh, she knows. Wait. I should never be beating this. You're not. Wait, what do I do there? What do I do there? Do I actually have to... Fuck off, dude. That's just so annoying. You run... Where? I need to get behind the prize counter. You have to run out? Fine. I'll just run out. I'll do a little bit of silly running.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire is...
Bitch. She can come in? She can come in there? Does she know, chat? Oh, fuck. Someone knows. Can I hide in this bin? I'm hiding. I've done it.
What the hell? Oh my god, no way. Yeah.
Thank you for the follow. 1, 2, 3 is a boo. Guys, I think they're near. Oh, check the camera. Oh shit, where am I? I can't check the camera. Okay, he's... Where is she?
Nobody will miss.
Where is she? Okay, she's not. Oh. Ugh. Oh, wait, I can make it go up and down? Wait, how do I do that? Oh, shit. I didn't even know you could do that. Okay, wait, where do I need to go? Am I in the right spot? Hello? What's up, Smothery? Ashley, my camera message, bro, is very helpful. If she knows you're there, but she's gone, she will randomly check hiding spots, then give up. What? Wait, what? Is she gonna check where I am? Is she just gonna open my box with no reconciliation? No, no, she's not. Okay. She's not gonna check my box. Okay, 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 okay. Hey, chat. What's up, chat? What's up, chat? I'm trying to beat the game. Where do I go now? Like, I don't know where I'm actually meant to go. Like, she will sniff you out? Okay, so she's gonna find me, though. So she is gonna find me. Chat, will she find me in my hiding spot or not? If you run, then she knows you hid, but not specifically. She will sniff and look, though. Okay, but she's gonna find me. She will be looking for you a lot. Other people do the same, just not sniffing. Chat, where do I go? Because this is not the right spot, clearly. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go, guys. I don't know where to go. Someone here? No one's here. All right, let's get out. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh.
You can't. Ah!
No! Run. No, guys, it's fine. I'll just go the other way this time. Guys, I just saved. I just saved. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. She's slower than you. She's a bitch, is what she is. Alright, let me have you have it. Let me let you have it. Ash, you're an idiot? I'm not an idiot. I'm quite smart, I would argue. I would argue you're doing a disservice to my intelligence. Is she in here? Hello? Hello? Anybody here? Anybody here that... What chat with me? Is this where I'm meant to be? I don't know. Let's go this way. Let's stick to the wall, chatters. Let's stick to the wall, chatters, and make sure we don't get caught. Getting caught will be rather unfortunate. Rather unfortunate, I would say. I would reckon. Red doors, Ash? The red doors?
You found the fire escape. Unfortunately, uh-oh. I do not think there is a way to reach it without becoming a VIP. It is not a very good emergency.
Hello,
system.
Robot.
You are lucky there is not a fire.
Die.
I have lodged a formal complaint.
Freddy, the doors are all locked. I can't get out of here.
Get to the elevator. Find a safe path.
What elevator? That doesn't sound very good. This doesn't seem very good, guys. Hide? I'm hiding! I'm hidden! Do I do any- Foxy is coming. Now stay. I'm doing that.
Are you hungry?
No, not hungry. Just ate, actually. I had a, what did I have? Oh yeah, my friend came to work today. My friend came to work with a bunch of little Chinese pastries, and I was like, very tasty. She's gonna stiff me out probably, but stay still, very still. My hands are off keyboard. I am AFK. She is there. Oh, I'm aware. Should I get out? Should I get out?
Are you lost?
No. Alright, okay. She passed in front of you? Yeah, that's what I mean. That's what I mean. Should I like...
Don't be scared.
Should I like hop out and shit? No, don't. Fine. No. Check your watch. Where the fuck she is? She ain't even here. She ain't even here, bros. She ain't even here. Don't worry. Don't worry.
I got this, guys. Don't worry.
Go to the elevator.
Oh, thank God.
Where's this bitch? Wait, where's the elevator, guys? I don't remember. Oh, I see her. I see that bitch. Quote unquote, that bitch. Or this bitch? Or just a bitch? She's just kind of a bitch, realistically.
Oh, she knows. I can't even run.
Keep
I can't even run.
He can't hide forever.
Where am I meant to go? Fuck. Shit. Guys, this is kind of awkward. It's in front of you on your left. Go back. What? What do you mean it was there? To where you saw the toys? You're fucking kidding me. Like here? This way?
You are nothing.
No? Does she... She knows where I am? Where, guys? Fucking where? Stop. Guys, you're being very confusing. In front of seven? In front of you? Guys, I think someone's near me. This doesn't sound good. I see my camera shaking. But it's okay. Because the shakes, they keep me contulged. They keep me oh, they stopped. I think they know I'm here, guys. I have a feeling. I have a very... really bad feeling. Right? Oh, is it this? I don't know where it is, guys. The exit is in front of me. Is it this? Oh, it is.
Free map. Free map.
Thanks. Thanks for the map.
Gotcha.
Wow, you are wonderful. Holy shit, guys. I think I found a new wife. I don't care if she got me. She can get me if she wants. Fuck me, Jesus Christ.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Where am I?
Freddy? Freddy, are Freddy? You there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're really
I'm gonna be
clever,
really...
Gregory. Yeah, I know your name.
Yeah, my name is
you're
Gregory. My name is not Gregory, it's Ash, alright? Or Clint. I go by Ash or Clint, and I'm okay with that. Ash, I know someone who called her hot. She is hot. It's me. I'm the one calling her hot. Oh, thank God. I would love to be here until the fucking...
Are you having fun yet?
What? No. I'm not having fun. I'm not having fun because I'm stuck in this room. Wait, what was that? E to collect. What am I collecting? Oh, the box. Screwdriver. Thanks. Wait, where am I? Why is the wobbling getting louder? What the fuck am I seeing?
Jeez Louise, I took a little bit too much LSD as of recent. Oh, hiya. You wanna...
Oh, I died. Oh, I didn't get it, guys. Oh shit, am I back at the... Fuck, is there a save point in here? Shit! It's fine, I know where to go this time. See, Ash, that is not Chica. You're right, that was not... Oh, wait, I'm back here.
Look at all this.
I'm gonna skip it. I'm so sorry. I really don't give a shit. Where's the thing? Where's the fucking bot? Oh, there it is.
Hey, Shiki, what's up with the title? The title means nothing. You don't really... how do I open it? It's like... I'm gonna go save. I know there's a save point here. I do not care. I do not care where I'm meant to go. I don't give a shit where I'm meant to go. I'm going to save. And you can't stop me. No, I'm not here, actually. Don't say there you are. You actually don't know where I am. You actually have no fucking clue. Guys, now I'm chilling. Now I'm fucking chilling. I've got my little save point. Where's the elevator? Yippee-ki-yay. Hiya. You're really weird, you know that. Not really. I'm not really having fun. I'm actually hating this. Go to the elevators. I'm going. Wait a minute. God. I'm going there as fast. Actually.
Freddy, help! The rabbit lady found me.
No, she didn't. Chill out, bro. Get your connection fine. Bro, we're literally on LAN. Bro, Freddy, we're literally on LAN. How are you glitching?
I'm on my way.
Freddy, how are you glitching? We're literally on LAN right now. We are talking to each other on LAN, and you are fucking glitching. She runs really, really fast, like really, really fast. Okay, that's why I saved the guys. She walks really slow. You lagged? I didn't lag. They lagged. I've been... Where am I meant to go? Actually, don't remember. Find Freddy in Raceway sub lobby. Sub lobby? No. Dom lobby. Based. Wait, where am I meant to go? What, like, store? Guys, Roxy Raceway? Okay, let's find that. I'm guessing it's where Roxy is, right up there. That's my guess. Can be wrong. Don't know. Not really sure. Not really quite sure. I'm gonna assume I have to go this way. Looking at all the other...
Are you having fun yet?
Yeah, so much fun. Why are you still making noises at me? Where the hell is Roxy Raceway? Why can I not found? Let's go 49 Raceway. Wait. Oh shit, my light is gonna be out of power. Oh, I need to find a station. I haven't recharged in, like, ages. I've just realized. Ah! Jesus Louises. Okay, well, let's actually do this. Hey, hey, what's up? Should I not have saved there while I was being chased? Is she just gonna be there? Is she just gonna be there when I respawn in? Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. No, you did good? Okay, cool, 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 cool. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yes, thank the fucking Lord. Recharge, recharge, recharge. And then, guys, and then we're gonna save with the recharge flashlight so we don't forget again. I'm a genius and you're not. All right, let's find this goddamn Roxy Raceway. Let's find phaser blast. Phase up, phase up, phase up. I agree. I totally agree. I totally, totally agree with that. With that sentiment. Where the fuck am I meant to go, chat? They're all blocked off. This doesn't look too good. Anybody here? Glammy Rock. Glam Rock Freddy? I'm collecting. You're going the right way? Am I now? Am I now? Or am I... Can I jump? Where am I... Go near the door? It's out of order. The door is out of order. What if I get in this porta potty? I'm going the wrong way, I think. I feel as though I'm going the wrong way. I feel like the lower level. What do you mean the lower level? You're being very confusing. Sure, yeah, let me get down and dirty. Get down and grimy and glippy and gloopy. What the fuck are you? I don't know where the fuck to go. This place put the lower level. Okay, slight issue. There's no fucking stairs. I'm gonna go make popcorn.
Okay.
Oh. Oh no, no, this feels like the right spot actually. This actually feels like the right spot.
Ooh, somebody's there. Somebody's literally there. Someone was literally there. I saw that. I don't know the fuck you were, but you were literally there, and I didn't like that. And I wasn't a fan.
Watching Ash is like a funny movie. Yes, guys. I'm like a movie. My life is like a video game, actually. My headphones are gonna die. Yeah. The plug. Plugs in headphones. Slaps bitch in face. Okay, smothery plot. Level 4 security pass. Yeah, of course it is. It's always fucking levels of level 4.
Gah.
Can't even know. Where the fuck do I go? No. Ah, you actually don't know I'm here. Yeah, I can, if I wanted. She ain't even know. Nah, she ain't even know. Nah, I hear you sniffing. I ain't here. Nah, I'm not actually here, though. Nah, I'm actually here, B. Nah, there's a metal fucking cage between me. There was no shot you smell me. There was no way in hell you smell me between this metal fucking cage. Yes, I'm lost. I'm lost in your eyes. But I'm trying to... I'm actually lost in the security guard's eyes. She was... You passed by the boxes? Is there a camera here? Where am I? Oh, she's like right fucking there, man. She is sniffing me out. I open this thing and I die. I open this shit and I die instantly. What boxes though? What are you talking about? Oh, are we talking about this? Aha. I'm understanding. Only issue, she is right fucking there. As you think she's hot, don't you? No, I think the security guard is hot. You know the security guard girl? She is magnificent. Wow. She... Yeah, no, surely... You have to jump over the boxes? Okay, yeah, but slight issue. She's right fucking there. She knows I'm here. She is just chilling. We're gonna wait like 20 seconds. She doesn't walk away. We're just gonna kill ourselves. Because it feels she can't get you. Okay, yeah, but she, like, just run for it. Yeah, but guys, I'm here, and she's there. I open the box, I'm dead. I am instantly dead, and I do not want my organs reshuffled right now, okay? They're in a good spot. My organs are in a quite good spot. Fuck it. Wait, where am I? Where the fuck am I? Wait, what? Okay, wait, I'm right there. Oh, fuck, alright.
Give up.
Ugh, I made it. Ah! Fuck! I didn't think she knew where I was! Jesus fucking Christ, ah! That was actually terrifying. That was actually so fucking terrifying. Jesus Christ. And I fucked up my hair. It's okay. Okay, I know what to do this time. Where's my mouse? There it is. Jesus fucking Christ. That was so scary. That actually got me. Like, that really got me. Ugh, and it's fucked up my hair now. Sorry. It's whatever. It's whatever. How far? Okay. I need to go down there. Do I need to get that thing again? Like, from the bag. I don't know if I actually have to. Do I have to get the thing from the bag over here? Oh my god, Ash, you were blurry again? Was I now? I'll blur your intestines. I don't remember what was in here. You can if you want to. I just don't remember what was in here. Oh, it's just a fucking note. Are you kidding me? I don't give a shit about reading. I'm not gonna read your goddamn messages, alright? I've got an entire chat to handle. You want me to read more? Jackass. What a fucking prick, you know what I mean? Wait. Where am I? She know? She doesn't even know. She don't even know. Freddy. Freddy Fazgunkle.
Freddy.
Hey, Fred.
Okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you.
Fuck you mean, bro?
I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service.
What are you talking about, dude?
I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
I think the wrong thing is... Yeah, help you.
Parts and service.
How the fuck am I meant to help you, fucking giant motherfucker?
It is down under
Jesus Christ, you are huge.
Normally
you are huge.
Takes me down.
You're safe? Poor Freddy. I don't think he's poor. I think he's actually probably quite rich by all the, you know, all the concerts he does.
Use that door behind me, Mimi. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side.
Okay, yeah, I'll go rehearse. I'll go take your place. I'll go take your place on the shows. I'll be like, na 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 na.
Luck superstar.
Don't call me that. Fucking weirdo. All right, rest mode, bitch.
Okay.
I'm recharging. I'm recharging, Freddy, and you can't stop me. Yeah. He actually did a lot for Gregory, his big brother. He's the big brother after all? What do you mean he's the big brother? Freddy is not my big brother. Are you hitting me with MatPat lore that I do not need to be hearing? Was it meant to go to that door? Okay, I think that's the door he's talking about. Gregory is the crying kid? Who the fuck is the crying kid? I don't know MatPat lore in fucking FNAF. Alright? Freddy Fazbear twerking? No! No! Surely not. Wait, what's my mission? Find backstage pass in the rehearsal room. Okay, fine. I guess I will if you say so.
Are you lost?
Yes. I don't know where the backstage is. There's no way she's down here, by the way. If she's down here, I'm gonna get pissed off. Cause like she was all the way back there. There was no way she's like here. Cause like she is.
Are you lost?
No. Did that save? Was that the game saving? Behind there? Okay, she's... On the other side? Am I meant to go to that exit? That massive green exit door? No, I don't think you can, actually. I'm gonna... Ah! Oh, wait, no, it's not the massive green exit door. God, I don't know where to go! And also, how are you there? You fucking teleported, you dumb idiot. You literally teleported. You are not, you can't, this is physically impossible. What you did just then was physically impossible. You stupid idiot. My cat attacked my thigh. I don't have thighs anymore. I gave them up for Lent. So, I don't have that issue. Oh, wait, I'm meant to go that way. No, the left side... With yellow lockers. The left side of that bug door, there's a hallway with yellow lockers. Okay.
Are you lost?
I don't know. I'm whatever you want me to be, realistically. Okay, so I have to stay to the left side. The yellow lockers. I've found them. This doesn't feel so good. Okay, where the fuck am I? Yeah, go that way, maybe. No, she's coming towards me, isn't she? She's fucking coming towards me. Okay, no, she's going the other way. Thank God. You know what I mean? He didn't even know I was there. He doesn't know shit. What? Am I meant to collect this? El Chip Pinata. Yeah, I really need- Ah! Yeah, oh, she's gonna totally see me through this, won't she? She's totally gonna see me through this. Realistically. Like. Oh, she's just, like, coming. Is this- am I going the right way? I feel like I'm not. Where am I going? Am I going the right way? I don't know if I am. I'm just going. Is there any save points fucking anywhere, dude? Dude, it'd be so nice if there was. Like, dude. Like, please, dude. Oh. Ah! Holy shit! Was I going the right way? I was going the wrong way, wasn't I? I was going back. Not for now, no say- Well, was I going back? Did I go back? I was going back, wasn't I? I went back. I think I went the wrong way. I think I went the wrong way. Fuck. Alright, alright. Nah, guys, it's chill, it's chill. Just, like, don't tell me and shit. You know what I mean? Just, like, don't even tell me and stuff. So, like, nah, it's cool, you know? Like, I don't even care. Like, I don't even give a shit, you know what I mean? If you guys, like, help me and stuff like that, like, in the game and stuff. I don't really care, you know? Oh, I'm all the way back fucking here, dude. Oh, my fuck. Now we start from where Freddy was. Jesus fucking Christ, man.
Are you lost?
Yes. I'm very lost. Lost for words when I see that security guard. Going this way. Just, ah! It feels as though you're right here. Sorry guys, I didn't want to continue from there. I'm not gonna lie. I was like, all right, I'm already fucked. I'm already dead. There's no point. There was no point. There was no- now we start from where Freddy was again. Fucking Christ. At least I got bast at like regular Five Nights at Freddy's bit. That's genuinely the hardest part. Like way harder than this. Right now what I'm doing, not as hard as that bit. That bit was fucking difficult for like no reason.
Are you lost?
Why does she always ask me that right when I turn that corner?
Are you lost?
Stop asking me that. I literally don't give a shit about your feelings. I think she's like right around the corner here.
You can't hide forever.
Does she know? Does she know? Does she know?
Don't be scared.
Does she know? Does she- AHHHHH! Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fuck me, man. Fucking Jesus. Stupid bitch. Stupid fucking Jesus. It's fine. I don't care. It's fine, I don't care. She's the only one who's scared me in this video game. She, like, actually has gotten me several times. Actually, no, that's not true. They've all gotten me. She has to check- She's allowed to check lockers, but only one?
Are you lost?
Oh, can I run to the second one? Oh. Okay, so should I run to the- When you reach there, go to your right, then left. Reach the yellow lockers again. Okay, she's like right there. She doesn't know, chat. She doesn't know. She doesn't know, chat. I don't even give a shit about the stuff in that room. No! No, I'm chilling in here actually. Pretty women scare me. I didn't say that. Anyways. That was kind of awkward. I wish I didn't have to, like, do this whole, like, fucking running around the corners. This thing, right here. I wish they could just start me down there, like, at the other end. Because this bit, like, nothing's gonna happen anyways. Like, nothing's gonna happen here. I don't know why I hid in there. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, wait. Maybe don't come this way? Don't come this way? Go that way? Dope. Dope style? Dope sauce? Dope sauce? I will guide you when you need it. For now, be careful. I'm trying to just be careful, yeah. But it's not really working out for me. Is he gonna come past me? One. Oh, I'm just gonna wait for him to walk past me, and then I'll, like, you know, say my prayers. Okay, go back that way, dude.
Am I, like, doing this right? Nope. Back in. Yo! Thank you for the Prime, Samuel! Welcome to the stream! How are you doing? Thank you so much! Oh my gosh, for 2 month Prime? Like Amazon? But also, like Logan Paul, and he scams people, and I love scams, so thank you so much. I love anyways. Yeah. Is someone here? Where do I need to go? I can't remember. Fuck! Chad, this is the issue. This is the fucking issue. Is that I can't remember where to go now. Is that now I can't remember which direction I'm meant to go in. Fuck. Shit. Do I go left or right? Shit! Okay, I need to go towards the yellow thing. Yes, this way.
Freddy said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Yes! Okay, we're good. We're chilling. We're good. I can find a backstage pass. Yes. All of the passes that are in the back of the stage? Or is the stage the back? Is the stage the back or is the pass? That's my question, really. I'm recharging. Hello, Zach the Funky Monkey. I love the way I say your name. Mainly because it's me. But I think it's great. Requires backstage passes. Of course it fucking does. Of course it does. I think I found it. Zach the Funky Monkey. How are you doing today?
Now I should be able to find the lift.
Yes! I got the pass. Okay, here's the plan. We go like this. Just so we don't have to do it again, because it'd be really obnoxious to be honest. To be honest, just really obnoxious. We have the pass, we have that, we've got our recharged flashlight. And now we can rock and roll. Now we can fucking rock and roll. Holy shit. Okay, what am I meant to do here, Fred? Find lift controls. What are you doing? You fucking weirdo, man. What lift controls? I don't lift anything except for my amazing stature. Requires Fred. What fucking lift controls? What are they going on about? What is the lift controls? Oh, I think I've found it, maybe? Maybe found it? I don't know. And of course one of them is gonna fucking be here again, because they're like, for some reason, just like everywhere. Right, I don't know what this is. I don't know if I'm meant to go there. Oh, it's the same room. Why is it like two doors on each side? This is so, okay, I'm guessing this is it. I'm guessing this is the room by the fact that... Okay, but what do I, like, do in here? Oh. Take a security badge.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks... old.
Gregory?
What did you do? Something
performance
happened.
Disc.
I can communicate again.
Hi, Fred.
I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor.
No problem, Freddy.
Stand up.
Consider it a
second. Fuck, these doors have.
I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Oh, are you
let them in.
Fucking
the
kidding me?
Doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button.
Are you fucking kidding me? I have to do another one of these shits, but now it's four fucking doors? Are you actually shitting me?
See the large vent in the floor. You are probably standing right on top of it.
No, I'm not standing. What fucking vent?
To force it open.
Yeah.
Let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you.
Wait,
soon.
What?
Hurry, Gregory. I cannot stop her. Over here.
Wait, what are you talking about? What is he talking about, Chen? What button? It's actually easy? Okay, but what is he talking about? What am I meant to press? What am I doing? Because I don't get it. Open the door and Freddy... For Freddy and shh. And guys, the doors are perfectly powered and fine. Where is Freddy? Because I don't get it. What? Use Freddy. Oh, Freddy is waving. Yes, let me press your button. Thanks, Freddy. What? I don't get it, guys. You're dead, but I don't get it. What's happening? What is happening in the video game? I don't understand. Holy shit. Yeah, no, he was waving, and I was like, alright, I'll let him in. But then I died. So that's not really fun, is it? It's not really a good time. I'd argue it's a bad time. Ooh, what's in here? I don't know. I don't really care. I'm going the wrong way. Where the fuck am I, man? Okay, I'm meant to go this way. I'm meant to go down here. So you see two symbols on those doors? Yeah, there's four. Yeah, sure. When you say Freddy's on waving on the monitors, push the button, I think. Yeah, but I did press the button, but then I just like died like instantly, which isn't I wouldn't consider it good. I'd consider it bad. Look at what symbol they're on. Okay, but what am I meant to do then? I know they're on the TV, guys. Cuz they're fucking everywhere for some reason. But like, I don't know, guys. I don't really get it.
There's something else in here. What's this?
It looks. Does the door give Monty
old?
Gregory?
And Roxy electric.
What did you do? Something.
What guy? What? Okay.
Happened.
Let me listen to him.
Communicate again. I think you fixed my signal.
All right.
Thank you.
No problem, Freddy. You look really dumb right now.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Roxy and Monty on cams.
The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it.
Where's the button to shock him?
I should be able to.
I wanna shuck these bitches.
And let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
Okay.
There you are.
Where's the food door? Each has a button.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her. Quickly, open the door.
Okay, but I need to stun first, right, guys? How do I stun? Gregory's voice is so dumb. Okay, but how do I stun? I don't get it. Because if I open this, guys, if I open this, he's gonna fucking. I'm gonna get fucking killed right now. That's what's gonna happen, is I'm gonna fucking die. Because that's what happened last time, is I opened the door and I fucking died. Each door has a button. Guys, it's a fucking red button! I can't do it! Oh, it's not. Okay, wait. Alright, let's shock these bitches. Okay.
Over here.
Who's banging where? Where's Freddy? What do you mean over here? Fucking over where, jackass? Oh my god, right here. Okay, what door is that? Alright, let's shock these bitches. Alright, let me open your goddamn door. Am I dead? How am I dead? How? 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 Guys, this bit is so dumb. This bit is so stupid. Actually, there's a big vent on the floor. Guys, I can't fucking go through it. This is Among Us. This is not Among Us. Side traffic is- Shut the fuck up, you dumb Wix. I hate Wix. I hate Wix. Just because it gives me ads all the time. I just don't like ads. They're just annoying me. You didn't shock Roxy? I didn't see Roxy on the fucking map, man. I don't know what to tell you. Roxy just wasn't there. Guys, you cannot fault me. You cannot fault me for this. This is a stupid. Also, I have to do this whole run every time. It is so annoying and not rambunctious at all. And I'd argue not rambunctious. Is there like a save thing here? No. All right. Of course there fucking isn't. Why would there be? No, Freddy opens it at one point. Oh, they're being stupid, man. One side has Monty, one has Roxy. I understand that. Only issue is I didn't see Roxy on the fucking TV, man. What is his own TV? I know, they're right here. I can fucking see that shit.
It looks.
They're just Roxy wasn't on the TV.
Yes.
Oh, where's the skip button? Where's the skip button?
Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor.
Where's the skip button?
Stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
They're both coming to the office. Shut up. They're wedding to the office? Excuse me?
The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it.
Venting. Among Us. Among Us 3 a.m. Escape the back rooms. Poppy Playtime, Five Nights at Freddy's.
All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
I cannot stop her.
That didn't happen last time. That bunny bitch. Alright, let me. Okay, which door is he's going to this one? Is it not that one? Oh, it's this one. Fuck. Alright, let me open your door. Are you fucking kidding me? Is she coming from. Okay. I feel like I'm about to die. Okay, you're there. You're there. Okay, let me shaboom. But then also, can you come and knock on a door already, please? Thanks. Let me open your door for you, Fred. There you go, Fred Bear. Oh, I stunned the wrong one. Oh, it's fine, it's fine. We're okay. We're chilling. We're chilling. We're chilling. Thank you for the follow, DJ Musicians. Can I see you? No, I don't fucking see you. Bitch. Where are you? Oh, you're there. Okay. Okay, let me stun this guy. Is that not the right one? God, I keep seeing the wrong fucking door. I'm so dumb sometimes, guys. I'm so dumb sometimes. But, like, so goddamn smart at the same time. Is that not hitting? Is that not shocking her? Okay, fine. Quickly, open the door. Oh, I have a timer on how fast I need to do this. Okay, he's there. Yeah, get on the get at the door. Where is she? Why is she just chilling there? I'm gonna stun you. I'm gonna stun you. I'm gonna stun you. I have a time. Hey, Hope, what's up? I have a timer, guys, apparently. I didn't know that. Slight issue. Okay, where are you now, Fred? Am I dead? Am I dead? What's happening? I heard duck, 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 duck. It felt like I was dead there. Where the fuck is Freddy? What do you mean over here? What do you mean over here? Your ass is not on the monitors. Okay, he's there. Okay, you are on this one. And you are on this one. Okay, okay, okay. Let me let you in. Please. Yes, Freddy! Fredbear! Fredbear the goat!
I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls.
Fredbear the goat!
All I found was this disc thing.
The discs. Hey, what's up, Hope? Welcome. How are you doing today? Holy shit, I fucking... Ash, that is the vent. Ash, the vent is right there. Guys, I know about the vent! Guys, I knew about the vent. I knew where the vent was. It was the doors that was hard for me. It was when I was trying to find Freddy. It was like... Wait, what am I meant to do? Follow Freddy to the main stage? Alright, Freddy, let's fucking go then. What are you doing? Yeah, let's go. Oh, thank fuck. Yes! Okay. Run, Vanny is coming? Who the hell is Vanny? Who the hell is Vanny? Freddy, I don't like your... You're doing a stank walk right now. And I'm not fucking with it, to be completely honest. Freddy, grab one of these pipes and bend it in half. I want to see those muscles at work. I want to see those goddamn muscles at work. You're so goddamn buff, Freddy. You're so buff. Can Freddy, like, walk any faster? Like, genuinely. Like, Jesus fuck. He's, like, crouching pace. He's literally, like, crouching pace. Oh, my God, Freddy. I just noticed your little silly top hat. Wow. That fits so nicely on your head. I love it. It's It's certainly interesting. Get on that stage. Let's do a show.
My systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony.
What are you talking about, bro? I am not listening to you right now. Just so you know, you will fix him soon. I'm trying to get back in Freddy.
I don't have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. Or I will wait here.
I actually do think I have much time because I could just keep like replaying and stuff. Use disc on sound booth to activate main stage. Okay, what is sound booth? What the fuck? Do I go up here? Is this it? No, I need Freddy to go through here, don't I? Hey, what's up, Smothery? And you'll face something even harder. Okay, if it's super fucking hard, I'm just gonna quit my life. I'm gonna quit my fucking life. Very fast. Very, very fast. Where am I meant to go? You have to wait. You got to do some stuff. Like what? Like what? To go this way? Okay, where's the sound booth? Where's the booth, guys? I'm trying to hit that booth. I'm trying to hashtag hit that booth. I'm trying to smoke the booth. Fix some things? Thanks. Yeah, let me just go fix some things. Like what? What are you talking about? Ah! I've been seen, I think. Oh no. Hey, let's see, like, I don't know, maybe she ain't know. Maybe she don't know. Maybe she don't know I'm here. She might know I'm here. You can hide, but I can't hide? Yes, I can, bitch. Wait, how many are there? I know you. Who the fuck is that? I feel like I recognize that voice. Should I just come out? Should I just get out? Should I just get out and be like, and say fuck it, man? He didn't even know. You don't know a lot of things though, do you? Oh, that could have been real bad. Where the fuck do I go? Oh, I'm meant to go that way. I've just left where I'm meant to go. I'm meant to go down here. You can hide, but you can't hide. Yes, I can. You don't know anything. Hey, kid. Come on now. We're only trying to help. Why do I keep getting like random flashes of red like they know where I am? It's like you either know or you fucking don't, jackass. Like, please decide. Where am I meant to go? Wait, where do I go? Five Nights at Freddy's? That's the game I'm playing, actually. Yeah, no. It'd be crazy, yeah. Thank you, for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to stream. How are you doing today? Are you also FNAFing right now? Are you also hashtag FNAFing? I'm gonna guess it's this way. I don't know. I don't actually know which way I'm going. I'm just gonna go this way, cause like, fuck it, man. Fuck it, who even, shut up. My name is Samantha, but you can call me Sam if you want. Hello, Sam. Maybe you should've named your account Sam and not, you gotta go up? Oh, that'd be real helpful if the fucking things weren't marked off. Is it the elevator? I don't fucking know, man. It'd be really helpful if your name was, if your username was Sam and not live. Good. Why do you just have live in there? Why do you just have live inside of your name? Use the stairs. Oh yeah, yeah. Use the fucking stairs that are blocked off everywhere I go. Every stair doesn't want me. The stairs don't want me. I hear something. Family is looking for you. My family is?
I bet I'm your favorite.
I don't think that's true, actually. How many are there, and where the fuck are they? Why, hello there. Hello, Blizzard. Hello, Blizzard, the company that makes Overwatch. Did you say let's rock? I'd actually rather not rock. I'm currently trying to find the stairs to go upstairs. To go up, and it'd be nice if you could actually just like.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
The booth? Why Freddy know where the booth is? I know Freddy was like that. Is there any save point fucking anywhere? Is that her? Foxy's literally there. Foxy's literally here.
Hey kid, come on out.
No, I'm good. She's like right there.
You can't hide forever.
Ah! Ah!
It feels
like I'm dead right now.
Staff only.
Hoping to prank. Shitting my pants right now.
Nobody will miss.
Does he know? Ah! Fuck. Why do you have to just randomly get me while I'm sitting in the fucking booth? Jesus Christ, you bitch. Press anything? Alright, fine. What? What the fuck happened? Okay. Alright, sure. Cheers to electric ones. Electric what? Oh, that game. Yeah, I used to... I have my Twitch account September. What? Yes, Overwatch by Blizzard. I don't know. I just do a little word association in my head, and that was the word that I associated with this time. And you cannot complain, except you very much can complain. But like, I don't really care. I won't really listen to them. I just want to run. Take the electric stairs to the third floor. I know. I'm aware, guys. I'm so goddamn aware. It's just like, you know, like, you know, there was a whole, like, person in the way. So you have Discord? Yeah, exclamation point Discord to join my Discord. To join my Discord. Exclamation point Discord in the chat. In the chat room. What if I did? What if I defied what you want? What if I defied your wishes? Does someone know where I am right now? I'd rather if they didn't. Your server? Yes! Yes, that is my server, yeah. Exclamation point Discord to join my Discord server.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
Why are you so like stressed out all the time? Like chill, bro.
Staff only.
Why do I care? Why should I give a shit about you?
Did they come?
Did she just say I'm the best? You fucking egotistical prick. I feel like I'm about to die. She's right behind me, isn't she? Ah! She was right behind me. Fuck.
You can put the link to your Discord server here. It's right there. I told you. I literally said exclamation point. Why don't people understand? I said exclamation point Discord. Yeah, right there. The link is... I don't know why people don't get it. It's 2 days in a row that someone has not understood me saying write exclamation point Discord in the chat. And they just don't get it. It's like, alright, sure. Okay, I need to get past that stupid, like Fox person, because like she's kind of like ruining my like vibe right now, dude. Why is birthing hips in your tags? Because the people need to know about my wide birthing hips. God, are they fucking ever expanding? Nice. Thanks, Samuel, for getting it.
Why is it right when I walk by there every time?
They don't know, chat. They don't know. He doesn't know.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Dude. Yo, wait a minute. When are me and Freddy gonna sesh, realistically? She's like right there. I'm so goddamn precarious. I think she knows where I am, guys.
Sneak away.
That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm such a huge coward, actually, yeah.
Our friendly security staff can help.
I should just say calm. What? What? How do you know I'm here? How do you know I'm there? How do you know I'm there? How? How the fuck? You stupid fucking idiot. Fucking Jesus Christ. Alright. Now it's chill. Now it's cool. It's alright. It's cool. I don't care. I don't even care. You know? Like, I don't even give a shit. Okay, I have a new plan. I'm gonna get inside the fucking... I'm gonna get into the fucking... What's it called? Into the little carriage this time. And, like, hide. Instead of just trying to, like, sneak by. Like a badass. But to be fair, I am a badass. Like, realistically, you gotta recognize my badassery. I think it was those guys that saw me, actually. I think it was them. They saw me in their little light or whatever.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Stop.
Are you wrong?
Is that her seeing me? Yeah, she knows where I am. It feels as though she knows. It feels like she... Oh, she's sniffing. As she can do this.
I bet you don't even have friends.
You bet I don't have friends? What the fuck? You're just a prick, man.
Hey, kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. Don't be scared.
She knows. She fucking knows. Guys, I can't do anything. She knows
nothing.
I'm here. She knows I'm in here. She knows, chat. She fucking knows. She always knows. She always knows everything. She always knows everything. No, you aren't. No, I'm not what? No, I'm not what? No, I don't have massive birthing hips? If that's what you're saying, you're wrong. I don't know what to do. I'm trying to win. And it's tough. I just want to get to that save point at the end there. It'd be so, so nice if I could just get to that save point at the end. If I get... There's like a little save point just chilling there. Also, I hate doing this run. Like, this run is really annoying because this is easy. This is not even, like, hard. Like, I literally just need to go straight through. And it, like, doesn't matter. No.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Every time I hear that, I get an ounce of joy. I'm not gonna lie. Can't do nothing for me. Yes, I can. You just turn around. There's no camera here. I can't see around.
Nobody will miss you.
Your family is looking for you. Our friendly security staff.
Well, you can't outrun me.
Fuck off, dude. It's the fucking robot. It's a stupid fucking robot. I was out of his goddamn sight and he fucking knew anyways. It's a stupid robot. It's a dumb idiot robot that loves to harass me of all my goods. Of all my fucking goods. Jesus Christ. Jesus fuck. Alright, chat. Alright, we've got this time. This bit's pissing me off, actually. This bit is actually angering me. It's a slight bit. This bit is angering me a slight bit because it's so dumb because there's nowhere to hide. Like, in the spot where you need to have somewhere to hide. Like, where you need somewhere to hide, there isn't anywhere. And that's the annoying part. Like, there's nowhere to hide. She just finds you. I'm new. I now join the Discord. Let's go! Let's fucking go!
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
You can hide forever.
Freddy also like promised me like a Christmas gift and like didn't follow through with it, so like fuck Freddy, man. See, now I'm stuck in here because I can't see nothing. Maybe I can help you next time. Oh, yeah.
You are nothing.
Who wants candy?
She's right there, guys.
Don't be scared. Hey, kid, come on out. We're only trying to help
you.
Does she know?
I heard that.
Did she hear that? I feel like she didn't know.
You will.
I feel like she didn't know. I feel like she didn't know. And now she does.
You can't hide forever.
She's right here. She's gonna open the door. Yeah. You're not even funny anymore. I could do the voice chat next time if you do a stream in daytime. Nah. It's chill. I've got this. Guys, support me with your messages. And I will go, And I'll go, yes. Let me take your power. Let me take your power, guys. The only person I would ever voice chat for help on stream is Leggy. Because Leggy knows every game for some reason. And can, like, help me with it. Thanks, Leggy.
Yeah.
Leggy helped me with Bendy and the Ink Machine. Bendy and the... One of them. But one of the Bendy games. And I went, thanks, Leggy. And I went, thank you. Give up? No, why would I give up? Also, I don't know why it goes... Ran right here, like when there's nobody chasing me. Oh, I think it's because I get onto the stairs, he stops chasing me. I see.
I can help.
Employees only.
You can't hide forever.
It's right there. I shouldn't run there. Have you ever played Poppy Playtime? I did play Poppy Playtime Among Us at 3 a.m. in the Friday Nights at Freddy's Imposter. Yes, I did play Poppy Playtime, and I loved it. I'm waiting for the third part. I really liked Poppy Playtime. It was so fun. This game is fun, but it's really, like, it's really stressful. It's really, really stressful, and actually, it's not fun. I actually hate it. I actually am not enjoying this game. It's being very annoying. It's like I want to beat it, but at the same time, I, like, hate it. At the same time, I'm not enjoying this game. I'm like, ugh, I'm not. Because it's so stressful. Because it's so goddamn stressful. But not in the fun way. But not in the silly stressful way. In the bad stressful way. As in my heart is palpitating. But not in the, not like I'm scared or anything. Yes, I can. I can do whatever I want.
Booth is on the third floor.
By Among Us Poppy Playtime, you met Project, right? No, I just meant regular Poppy Playtime. I was just saying keywords. No, it had nothing to do with... No, I hate Project Playtime. Project Playtime, I also did that, but that game was fucking terrible. Project Playtime is a terrible, terrible game. I hated it so much.
You are nothing!
What games do you do till now? I've played a lot of games, Twin. I don't know what to tell you. I have played a good amount of games. Fuck off! I don't give a shit about your lipstick in my face! God, she just wants to kiss me so badly, and I say no. And I say no, but then she fucking rips my head off instead and yells at me. I think you're alive for some reason for the fault. You die, by the way? Yeah, no, thank you, man. No, appreciate it. I love this fucking unbeatable level. Maybe I'm just impatient. I just have to wait more. I should have waited a little bit more. You know what I mean? I'm just a little bit fucking... God. Hey, no problem. Thanks, Mother A. Yeah, no. I couldn't have done it without you. Hey, Fred. Hey, Fred Bear. Yeah, what was that about, like, having a time... Like, a really, like, short time limit, Freddy? Because, like, it feels like it's been a while. It feels like it's been a while that I've actually been here. Ash is... Okay, you can do it. Fuck off, man. Yeah, you're right. I can do it. I can so do it. Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner. How are you doing on this fine day? Just run? I can't just run. I could try to just run.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Also, you will see Monty? No, I won't. Monty's down there. Monty is down fucking there, dude. Unless he's up there. In which case, he's up there. Oh, when you go back to the stage, he'll be there. Okay. Oh, am I gonna have to come back down past her? It feels like she knows. It really feels like she knows. Fuck, I thought maybe if I follow behind her, but she just turns around. I was playing this, then Roxy got glitched or something. She was stuck in the wall and couldn't move. Now, I wish Roxy was glitched right now so I could fucking just walk by. It's okay, Ash. Guys, it's not okay. It is not okay. It is actually quite the opposite. It is actually quite the opposite, really. It's quite the lame moment. LeMay. I don't think you can. What, you don't think I can beat it? Thanks for the support, guys. I appreciate the support. She will still teleport. She just, like... Ugh, it's fucking annoying, man. I'm just trying to get to that save point. If I got there, That would be so fucking fantastic. But that's the issue, is I don't have enough time to go there. I mean, first it's Roxy, then it's Chica.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Okay, but I need to, like, I need to get to that save point all the way down there. Is what I need.
Don't be scared.
I accidentally, like, stood up for a second. Alright, you know, I've never tried this strategy. I'm gonna run.
You can't hide forever.
Does she know? She knows. Please? Please, please, please. Well, shucks. I was about to beat the true ending, then died to Roxy because my game lagged and I raged so hard. What is the true ending? There's only one ending to this game. What do you mean? Is there multiple endings to this game? My ending is death. Your ending is probably also death. Guys, I'm gonna go out in a spectacular way when I die. Let me tell you that. It's gonna be fucking fantastic. I told my mom about it. She did not like to hear this as her son, you know. But I'm gonna go out in a spectacular way where I'm gonna, like, do a massive, like, play or some shit. And then, like, at the end, I'm gonna have, like, my arms, like, strung up. And me hanging in the sky like a star with, like, ropes and shit. And then, like, a massive battle axe is just gonna come in and, like, chop my head off. And it's gonna, like, go into somebody's lap in the crowd. And I'm gonna, like, traumatize some people. I'm gonna traumatize, like, an entire, like, cinema of people. And I think it'll be so fun. I think it'll be so fun. Seven endings, but only last one true ending? What do you mean, true ending? I'm lost for fucking... I don't know, man. I just want to beat this shit. You're being annoying. You're being annoying, Roxy.
You can't hide forever.
Shit. How she knows.
Keep searching. He can't hide.
Hide? Guys, hiding doesn't do anything. She knows where I am. She knows where I am every time. That's the issue, is that I can't just hide. I wish I could just hide. Just hide in the strollers. Guys, you don't understand. Just crouch down. That's not... Don't come out until after a while. Why don't you wait for her to pass? Guys, okay. I've been doing this level for so long. She doesn't just pass, guys. She doesn't pass. She does. She has a route. She comes here and she goes there. She looks around. She goes there. She look. Also, check your camera. There's no cameras for this level, guys. I've tried fucking everything. There is no. Okay, guys, trust me. I'm like, there's so many things like, fucking Christ. This like level. Everything you're saying, there is an answer for on why I can't do that. Take a deep breath. Just crouch down. Can't just do that. She finds me. Don't come out until after a while. Yep, no, she finds me anyway. And then she opens the fucking door. And then she goes, hello. And then she fucking eats my face off. Why don't you wait for her to pass? She doesn't really pass. She goes to areas and then she turns around instantly so that she can look at fucking everywhere. Like, she's just always looking at you. And it's really, like, obnoxious. It's like, I just can't do anything about it. I just, like, genuinely can't do anything. And then, yeah, there's no cameras. I've tried to crouch before instead of running, guys. I've already tried. I've been on this one for so long, dude. I've been on this one for so fucking long. Try it. That's how I escaped rock. Ash, break the game. You could do that. Oh, man. I usually have a really easy time doing that. This time, for some reason, not letting me just break it. Can we just break the game so I can just pass by easily? No, usually when I break the game, it's like, because it like puts me like soft locked in a fucking like spot. Okay, I'm gonna let her pass.
Employees only.
Well, why isn't
you can't hide forever.
I'm gonna let her start walking down there. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna be patient. Let's be patient. Let's be patient, Chatters. Let's just be patient. Let's just be a little... Let's just be a little bit patient.
Hey, kid. Come on out. We're only trying to help.
Only issue is the security staff. The stupid little security staff is that they just catch me every time. That's what I'm saying. This is what I'm talking about. The fucking staff just catches me every time. Like, that's the issue with saying that. Is, dude, if they weren't there, I could wait for it to go by, and then I could... There was baby-sized stuff behind me. Yeah, I know, but staying... Going in the strollers doesn't do anything, guys. How much pain was Sun and Moon, though? This is worse. This is genuinely worse than that. Because there's, like, no fucking, like... solution. Like, with the Sun and Moon, I at least knew, like, okay, I just need to go find the things. That's it. Yes, this is more pain than that. This is the worst one. This is the worst. Actually, no, the room where I have to do the buttons was the worst, like, original FNAF room. This is the second worst one. Chat, for that one, there's an actual object. There's no fucking, like, clear solution on, like, how I'm meant to beat this right now. Because I keep trying shit, and it's just not working. Because the strollers, chat, if the strollers were just one ahead, if there were one, you know, like the little circular things or whatever in the middle, if they were just one ahead, so easy. This level would be so, so easy. But no, they have to be at the spot where there's no security guards. They have to be at the spot where there's absolutely no security guards. Really great. No, really love that. Really, like, they're right here. Like, I can just chill behind here. I don't need to go in the strollers.
Come on out. We're only trying to
help. I don't need to go in them.
Nobody will miss.
Oh, fuck off, dude. Where there is, because if there wasn't, players couldn't beat this level. Yeah, there's no... I said there's no clear solution. I didn't say there was no solution. I said there's no clear solution to this fucking one. All right? It is difficult, and I cannot win right now. I'm not winning, and I want to win. I like winning. I'm a very big win enjoyer. I'm a win fan. Che, you ever just spin your mouse on the back of it? That's just, like, something I do all the time. I just, like, spin my mouse on, like, the... I turn my mouse upside down, and I just, like... Look, chat. I just do this. I, like, spin my mouse on my table. I always do that. I love doing it. Look at her. Well, I already did that. No, that one was a very clear why I fucked up. Do the thing you just did. Go back while you're looking at her. Well, go into the strollers. She's just gonna open up the stroller, man. Because for some reason, they can just open up. There's no point in hiding spots, is there? If you just fucking open it up, you know what I mean? The hiding spot, like... that's what I like about Bendy and the Ink Machine, or whatever. It's very clear that they're hiding spots, you know what I mean? Freddy and they can't open them floor. In Bendy. In this, you just can. No? No what? Am I meant to get caught, guy? Should am I meant to go in the only Chica opens them?
Staff only.
Really? Look at me then, bitch. Is she just not going to now? Now that I don't. Oh yeah, now don't find me. You fucking stupid idiot. You stupid dumb. Okay, she goes down there. And then she Okay, now she's just turned around. Are you fucking kidding me? You're kidding, right? Oh yeah, no, for sure. Yeah, for sure. She didn't even see me. She didn't even give a fuck, man. She's slow as hell when she's not hunting you.
Keep searching.
Yeah, how about that, bitch? How about that, bitch? Yeah.
You can't hide forever.
She just she can open them. Fuck you guys. I knew it. I literally knew it. You guys are jackasses. I fucking knew it. You're just wrong. Fuck you, only Chica opens them. Jackass. Fucking God. She hello Somalis. Welcome. How are you doing today? You guys are just wrong. I knew you were wrong as well. You just lied. You just lied, Twin. You've never played this game and you're just lying, Twin. I hear. Hello, Somalis. It's so good to see you here. Bruh. 8 just did it first try. Who the fuck is 8? Who the fuck is 8, man? Oh, I just did it first try. What did you do then? What the fuck did you do then? Because nothing is working for me at the second, and it's really starting to piss me off. It's really starting to get to my nerves. I feel like you're lying to me, and you didn't just do it first try, and you're just trying to spite me. Because all I did was watch how other people played it. That's how I helped you? Okay, yeah, but you were wrong, though.
You can't hide forever.
I can do whatever the fuck I want, man.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Freddy has said a lot of things in his time, I would say. What the fuck is she?
Are you lost?
I have no idea. I just ran and hid iron of the picture taking box and just sinned around it.
I bet you don't even have friends.
That's just fucking rude, man.
Your family is
How did you what? Every time I go in the box, she just finds me instantly.
You can't hide forever.
She's just right there. She's gonna open it up. I'm not happy. I'm not happy. I'm mad. This shit is pissing me off, alright? This shit is pissing me off. She can go take her little painted claws and go dig them into Freddy, alright? Not me. I'm just a little boy. I'm just a little boy. I've done nothing wrong. I'm just trying to get home, man. I don't go in the box. I go in front of it and send around it really fast. And F you, Robuto. Okay, I have a plan, guys. I have a three-step plan. I have a three-step plan. Step one, win. Step two, that didn't work. Step three, go through with your strategy. Who liked that? How about instead of passing left side, you go on the right side? I've tried the right side, man. I've tried the right side, but I'll try the right. Let me try. We'll try it again. We'll try the fucking right side. We'll try the right side. We'll try the right side again. Sure. Sure. And try to summon Freddy. Oh, yeah. I wish I could. Yeah, no, easy. Yeah, just summon him. He's the reason I'm here. I'm just, like, edging. Surely she doesn't see me, right?
Are you lost? Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help.
I'm about to get fucked.
Employees only.
You can't hide forever.
No, I don't have any run! Are you kidding me?
This area is off.
I heard that.
What the fuck happened? Why did that time work? Why did it just work that time? Alright, fuck you, stupid bitch. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh. Dude. Fuck. Fuck me, chat. Holy shit, that was tough. Alright, what the fuck is up here now? Where the fuck am I? I don't even remember what I'm meant to do, man. Ah! Oh, hey, Chica. We saved. I thought you were gonna die. I don't know what happened behind me. I heard, like, crashing noises. And then she just, like... Yeah. Alright, what am I meant to do, chat? Oh, are you kidding me? Does she know where I am off spawn? I really hope she- Does she know where I am just like off spawn? That's not good. This doesn't seem good. This really doesn't seem good, guys. I feel like saving there, not the best option. You'll find a platform- Wait, go ahead. You'll find a platform for a stadium. Okay. What? Okay, Chica is right there.
Your family is looking for you.
Oh, Chica! I'm good, Chica!
Does she know? She knows! She doesn't know? She doesn't know? She doesn't know! What if security bots blocked Roxy? Because earlier, when you were watching Roxy, the security blocked... Yeah, they did actually block her. Thank you, Kevin the Cut. The Cut. The... Put an M there. She doesn't? Okay. Is she gonna find me now, though? Please walk by. Please walk by without a hassle. Aw, oh, fuck me, man. There was a fucking bot. The stupid fucking bots, man. Are you kidding me? I literally didn't even have it. Check out your camera. There's no cameras. I'm drinking Dr. Pepper right now. That is so based, Kevin. That is so based. I've noticed that, like, there's, like, a certain percentage of people that, like, always check my, like, about me before fucking joining, like, the stream. Or is it in my rule? Is the Dr. Pepper thing in the rules? I can't remember. Your watch? I know the watch has cameras, guys. I'm not a fucking idiot, man. Does she know? Dude's, oh, there is a cam right now. Aw, oh, fuck off, dude. You're smart? Fuck off! How are you? I'm not good because I'm dying in the fucking video game, man. I'm not good because I'm dying in the video game. Alright, guys. Let's get going. Let's just... I think we get some oil. We get a little bit of... We get a teensy little bit of oil. We get a fryer. And we just put that... We put Chica right in there. And then our problem is solved entirely. Our problem will be entirely solved. Chica, go eat garbage. Or we eat Chica. Ever think about that? Ever think about that? Also, hi, friendly gamer. How are you doing today? How's it going, I guess you could say? I guess you could say that. Okay, I'm not going to walk out this time. That was a bad decision last time, apparently. Where are you? This doesn't feel good. Oh, she knows this time. This time she knows. Fuck, I wish I could hit my camera. I used to hit my camera all the time. I wish I could still do it. Actually, I'm going to VidCon, but not in LA, but I'm going. Well, I'm not going there. Which one are you going to? Are you going to VidCon or TwitchCon? Are you going to VidCon or TwitchCon? Why would you go to the other one? Nobody, I'm just letting you know, lovely. Nobody's going to Baltimore. Nobody is going to Baltimore, if that's where you're going. Time for Kentucky Fried Chica, my favorite. Where is the chica? Didn't she normally...
Give up. You can't.
Let me take you to your parents.
Does he know? I know we here. Where's Chica? Chica, I fucked the shit out of that robot.
I am just trying to help.
You can't hide forever. Don't be scared.
Oh, is the other guy here? Is the other guy here? Thank you, Ray the Idiot, for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Dipper in breadcrumb. VidCon Baltimore, and I know my mom got me tickets for that one for my birthday. You should have asked her not for that. You should have asked her for TwitchCon or something. Is he near me? Is this a safe spot? I don't, like, know. I also don't know where I'm meant to, like, go. Is this where I'm meant to be? Thank you, Friendly Gamer, for the follow. I appreciate it. Is this where I'm meant to be? Guys... Oh, use the Showtime disc. I'm using it.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Oh yeah, only issue. Where's the camera? Wait, where's the camera for, like, right where I am? Where am I, dude? Where the f- My- Don't forget to save. There's no save point here. Guys, where's the camera? Where's the fucking camera? This is not the- Where are they? I don't know, man. Where am I? Is this me? Am I down? Where am I, man? Where the fuck, like... Oh, this is the one. This is the one. This is the camera I wanted. Okay, where's Chica? Where's Chica? Where is Chica? This is me. I'm over there. But where is Chica? Oh, Chica's gone down. Chica's gone down. Chica doesn't give fuck no more. Chica does not care anymore. Chica said, fuck this shit, man. Chica said, fuck this shit, bro. Well, Asha just came to say goodnight. Well, goodnight, love. Goodnight, sleep well. And my mom said she is not going to Los Angeles. You should have gone to Vegas, though. You should have gone to Vegas instead. You should have been like, yes, Vegas. No, I'm not lost. You should have gone to Vegas. You should have gone to TwitchCon Vegas. It would have been so much cooler. I'm not going to meet you then. That's RIP. That's RIP. Don't get caught. By who? What the fuck is that? What am I seeing, man? Chill out. It's that walking fucker, too, isn't it?
This area is off-limits.
What the f- Dude, these cameras are terrible. Chica. Vanny, the unnecessary is coming for you. Who the fuck is Vanny, bro? Vanoss game. Oh, fuck off, dude. Are you kidding me? Bruh. She literally turned around. I thought it was good, and she just, like, turned around. She just, like, instantly turned around. I'm going to try and ask her for to buy me TwitchCon tickets. She'll not let me go by myself. That's fair. That is fair. Also, yeah, no, VidCon's in, like, 2 weeks. Whereas, like I didn't expect you to come to... I was like, coming to VidCon's crazy. Obviously, it's up to you. I don't really... It's... If you want to see me, then come to TwitchCon. TwitchCon Vegas. But if you don't really care... Then... Oh, fuck me, man. I'm dead. Unless... Unless I'm not, I'm dead. Can you like skip like the long animation just for you to turn around and then pick it up? Can you just like do it faster? Like it's really annoying. Yeah, I know I'm dead. Like I'm aware. You can turn on subtitles in the settings. What's that? I don't need subtitles. Why would I need subtitles? I completely understand what they're saying. And you can make it more brighter. Nah, this is it more brighter. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with the vision, guys. Guys, I'm not worried about the way the game looks. I don't know about you guys, but I'm not really like worried about that. Why is who the fuck is?
You can't outrun me.
Save the fucking animation, dude. Just kill me. I'll just get out, dude. I'll just get the fuck out. Like, it's a bit dark, but okay. Is it dark? Is it dark for you guys? I find it to be okay. You should have seen when I first started playing. I accidentally made the darkness, like, the lightness way too low. And then I turned it up. So this is it turned up. I accidentally made it, like, way too fucking dark. It's like very bright for me. I don't know about you. This feels like an acceptable amount of brightness. Vanny, you need to fuck off, man. Am I clipping through the wall? Oh shit. Wait. The hell is this? What? I'm breaking the video game, guys. I'm breaking the fucking video game. Please, for the love of God. Please, for the love of God. Oh my God. Okay, I know you know I'm here. Run and dodge the bots. Great idea. Too late. It's good for me. Thanks. What did Freddy say about, like, not having a lot of time to do this earlier? Is that what he said? Feels like it's been a while I've been in this fucking same spot. Vanoss is coming for me, guys. Beware of the Noss. Yeah, I wish there was cameras for down here. That would be super duper helpful, actually. That would be super duper duper helpful, but there actually isn't because they don't give a shit about me. We will cheer for you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to wait for Chica to pass by this time and like see if they turn around, because last time they just fucking turned around and then literally ate me in an instant. So, like they went right there and then I got out and they just turned. I got away from Vanoss. Vanoss is eerily close. I'm on a time limit. Yo! Hold on, dude. Oh, are you fucking kidding me, bro? You're joking. Oh, no. Vanoss is here. Ah! I didn't know she's gonna be. Thank you so much. Hey, Shane. How are you doing today? How's it going, Shane? Thank you for the fucking gifted sub. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. You got me in a tense moment. You got me in a very, very tense moment. But it's okay because I persevered. I actually didn't persevere. I lost like very, very badly. But it's okay. Hey, Good King. I'm glad you're good. Where the hell is Vanoss? And when am I getting my $1 million? Yeah, guys, Vanoss owes me $1 million. It's true. Is Vanoss visible? Vanoss. Vanoss is right there. Oh.
Candy.
Okay, I did that a lot faster, so Vanos is not just on my tail. Oh, guys, Vanos is on my tail. Guys, it appears Vanos is on my tail. It appears Vanos is on my tail. It's Vanny. I don't care if it's Vanny. It's Vanos to me. Be careful of Monty when you reach the stage. Okay, only issue. Only issue when you reach the stage. Fucking Vanny is so goddamn fast, guys. Vanny is so fat. Hey, Ash, what's happening? Vanos is fucking trying to catch me in the game because Vanos saw that I unfriended them on Skype. Guys, I used to know Vanos Gaming. Now, you might not believe me, but it's true. I assure you. I used to know Vanos Gaming, and we played Minecraft together when I was a wee boy, when I was a young lad, when I was a very young lad. I used to know the Nos. Oh, fuck off, dude. Does she know? She doesn't! She does! She really does know! Does she go away if I go down the stairs though? Yeah, she does. For some reason they just like hate the stairs, man. Oh, Chica's right there. Never mind. Chica does not give a fuck about no stairs. Chica does not give a shit about any stairs. Wait, what the fuck?
I bet you don't even have.
I'm coming to the stage.
Great job, superstar.
Oh, thank fuck!
We'll take us down.
Oh my god, I made it. Thank you so, so much, Fredbear.
What time is it?
The
moon thing's gonna get me!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
What are you talking about, bro? The moon thing is here. Moon guy is here.
It's past your bedtime.
Do I go? Do I go this way? Can I save anywhere? What do I do? No, you don't know I'm here. You actually don't know I'm here. Is there anywhere to save the game? That doesn't look good over there. I'm actually gonna go this way. Oh, it's the only way to go. Is there anywhere to save? Is there anywhere to fucking save? Ah! Chat, is there anywhere to save? Anywhere to save at all? Anywhere to save at all? Anywhere. It's been so long since I haven't saved. It has been so long since I haven't saved. There is? Are you 100% sure? It feels like I feel like you don't actually know, Twin, because you keep giving me false on the left. Or like in here on the left. What left? What left are we talking about? No. There's a hallway. In here?
The lift reset. I don't see a way to control it from here.
Yes, there. There's none here. What are you talking about? Also, what am I hearing? Is he here? I swear to fucking God if he's... There's no safe spot! Inside? Here? Oh.
Hi. Please take this map.
Oh, right here. Oh, right here. Oh, thank fucking God, dude. Oh, okay. Okay. I've calmed now. Oh, fuck, Jesus Christ. Requires utility hallway map. I just got that, did I not? Did I not just get a map? Okay, fine. Give me a map. Let me take a map. Can I take a map, please? Please let me take a map. Oh, yeah. See, I told you. Okay, yeah. Yeah, no, I just... Thank you. Kept hearing crinkling.
I hate that thing.
What thing? What are you talking about? What are you on about? I've watched the game more than 20 times. Yeah, but you might not know jack shit still. You might not know jack shit and fuck all. Holy shmacolies. How far into this game am I, by the way? Like, how much is left? You know, that's what I always loved about LEGO games, is they would always tell you the exact percentage of game you have left. Don't say your age. I don't know if that's your age, but don't say that. But don't say that if that's your...
Freddy, there's something here.
Okay. No age. No ages in chat, guys. Alright. Just walk right by. Walk right by that thing.
Again.
I don't like you. Okay. You chilled out. I didn't know you was chill like that, bro. Not my bad. Actually, that can get you if you don't look at it. The bot? You know, please don't say it in chat, though. How far am I until I'm done, guys? Can somebody know? Does somebody know how far I am until I'm done this game? Like, do I need to do another stream to, like, finish this game? Like, how long? Does anybody know? The bot was that was standing? Oh, it can get you? Oh, if you don't look at it. Oh, I understand. Yes? Maybe two or three? Oh my God, really? Holy shit, how big is this game? More stream? Whoa.
Are you hungry?
Hey, that wall just moved.
Yeah, that's what you pressed the button and the door opened. What did you fucking think would happen? Oh. Yeah, hello.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
What am I meant to do? You still have to get rid of... Ah! You know what, guys? I'm gonna end the stream. thank you guys so much for coming. I'm gonna play this game another time. I've got really, you know. Anyways, thank you guys so much for coming to this stream. We're gonna rate E-Honk. E-Honk hasn't been live after I've been live in a long time, and I want to rate E-Honk because I love E-Honk. E-Honk is so great. E-Honk is such a fantastic. Person, and have fun over there. Sorry I wasn't so high fucking energy today. I was like scared in the video game. I'm not gonna lie, I was a little bit stressed. I get stressed in this game. This game is stressful, chat. But thank you for coming. I thought I could beat that in 2 streams. Apparently I can't. Apparently I was wrong. But thank you for coming. Sleep well. And yeah. Write Ash Raid when we get there. Write Ash Raid in E-Honk's chat. Please. Please, please, please.